Thomas, and this is a Superman jump.
Tree tipping. Dead tree tipping. Yeah. That's there, right? Oh, yeah!
I thought I killed you a long time ago, but you are alive and well, and you're living in my shadow. Miss you, I never cared. I thought we were done for good. I was hoping that we would never meet again. No. But here you are, here you are. I took you out into the woods and I shot you, but you didn't die. It's no surprise, 'cause I see you staring back at me in the mirror every evening, and I know you've been disguised. The only way to kill you is to kill me dead too.
Forcing you because we know you'll like it.
Yeah. Well, it's not that I don't think I won't like it. I just don't want to go watch a movie.
But we're going to be there with you.
You're watching Pride and Prejudice, you know what? In the afternoon.
I was after all, like, the...
Here you are. I took you out into the woods and I shot you, but you didn't die, and it's no surprise.
I made the comment about my butt crack full of leaves. You can edit this so that on Facebook, all it is just butt crack full of leaves. And then I'll auto tune it, butt crack full of leaves. Butt crack full of leaves.
The only way to kill you is
by killing me.
Is to kill me dead too.